Alright, so we had a 3-bar connection that felt like a 1-bar connection. Let's see if this 1-bar connection feels like a 3-bar connection. Ooh, I actually got that? Wow. Yeah, this feels okay. Not the worst. Oh wow. It lasted a while. Yeah, this feels better, but it's still not great. Oh, double jump combos with Elizabeth? Oh, so much for that. Do that whole setup, and you just get mashed out on wake up. Make one mistake with Elizabeth and you just die with Elizabeth. I think Hart fights Elizabeth pretty well, so. Oh shit. Oh. I realized you could tick throw in the air. That's neat. Elizabeth might be dead here, let's see. Yeah, she's super dead. Almost 12k for that. It's like 80% of her health at least. I think Hart fights Noel pretty well, I would say. I don't know about this Noel pick here. Like, Noel's one weakness is people being in the air. And Hart's always in the air. So, I don't know about this Noel. Plus I play he and Yuki in the background over there all the time. And he plays Noel, so. Now this matchup, kinda okay. Alright, let me do this. Oh shit, let me just get hit. That was something. That was something that happened on the screen there. Oh, that works? Oh yeah, it does. I don't see a lot of Elizabeth players actually use that. I guess it makes sense. I don't see a lot of Elizabeth players to begin with though. So. There is that. And let me not get hit. might be a good idea. Let me do this. Oh, that wasn't a laser. Alright. Ooh, the Lynx. Oh, huh. That was, something. Huh. Huh. Some stuff happened there. Hello? Where's my super? What happened to my super? Why'd I get a 5C? Oh wait, that has two hits. Uh-oh. I gotta parry that twice. Ooh, the standing, 4A. I thought it was gonna be a 2B. But it was a 4A. I know what to do now. I'm not gonna say what it is, but I know what to do. Usually I would have taken a break by now. Gotten some water, some food, but we're not staying hydrated today. We're being dehydrated. All day. The day of dehydration. Oh, shit. Ooh, the 2B actually answered. Same thirsty. Oh, shit. I didn't know how many hits that was. Duh. Ooh, I know if she could do that. Alright, watch this. Watch this, with Fire C, I guess. And, with laser. And that Elizabeth laser was really fast. I got the classic, tried a homing, and I got a 5C instead. Alright, so if he does that, what's it called? That setup with Elizabeth, and I have a Kosuke on point. I gotta remember to parry the right amount of hits. Ooh, I know she can do that. And it looks very safe, but apparently it's not. Not very safe. Whichever one, means I can get hit by verse. What? Stop, it's fine, watch this. Watch this, one bar connection come back. Never mind, watch me get hit. Cause I dropped the super. I got a fireball instead. I watched this though. Alright, this is it. This is the game. Yumi Neko music is lasting. You missed it. Not even last week. Just the, like the last time I streamed. Yumi Neko music was on Thursday. Oh, whoops. Good old 5A, alright. Now this should be enough to kill. Definitely enough to kill. See? This is the game, what I say. Oh, never mind. Yeah, there you go. I know, right? She looks really weird compared to all the Persona sprites. Haha, that sucks. Well, this is the game, I guess. There you go, perfect. I just gotta do it 5 times in a row. I'll be changing characters right now. Realizing that Noelle might not be the right choice. Azama? I don't know about Azama either. I don't know. I think Heart in this game is just a better Azama, so I don't know about playing Azama over Heart. Oh shit, that actually hit. I love how it just baits the DP by itself. It should kill, she has low health. Oh shit, it didn't kill at all. That'll kill though. I like the Whiff 5 BBB in there. And you really bet it all on that, huh? I can block low. Yeah, I don't know about this character choice here. I think Noelle was doing a lot better. I like throwing my assist out, so it looks like I'm hitting something there. Oh shit, the last hit of that hit. Oh shit, it didn't hit. That hit though, alright. Yeah, I don't know about this Hazama pick here. I don't know about it. I definitely know him as a Hilda player, so I don't know why he's not playing Hilda right now. Oh, DP. Oh, I know he can do that. Oh, so he hit for the laser. Hey, that's a safe jump. Now you get a Katsuyin and get some damage. You're like 10k damage for this. Marvelous. I tried empty jump low, it didn't work, guys. I forward. Oh shit, that's not there. Alright, I guess he wants to die faster. Die with me. Okay. He just used the please kill me now super, so I won in 2 hits. I don't know what that was about. Oh shit, I picked the Kowski first. Well, let me you know what I'm gonna do. You already know. You already know. I did it. Yeah, you already know. You already know. Oh, I didn't kill? Okay. This will. And that's it. Alright. I should just start Katsuki all the time, huh? I don't see any reason not to just start Katsuki. Probably switching to Hilda here. Is what I would say, or he's going Neil. He's trying to go throughout the entire cast and end up on Hilda last. Oh, I did it. Oh, never mind. I didn't do it. Oh shit, he blocked? Oh, I didn't know that was just safe like that. Apparently it is. No. Oh. Oh, I confirmed that from the assist. Uh-oh, that's bad. Is mine actually cool? Alright, time to not get hit by a needle. And to do actual Akatsuki combo, that might help too. But I think I could have killed Neo after I got that 2A though. I mean 2B. Oh yeah, the Astral. I haven't got an Astral today, have I? We'll get the Astral here, I guess. Ooh, she can do all that. Damn. All that for just 3.8k? Oh shit, I'm over there. Oh shit, one too many. I wonder if you can only cancel that after the... something. But yeah, what? After you hit the persona. Maybe. Maybe hitting for the persona is not the way to do it. But damn, I got the read on the burst. And you get the punters, that stuff. The thing about like, baiting burst with backcoin is... if you're on the ground, you go farther back than if you backcombing in the air. So, you gotta usually do something that goes farther, faster. So most of the time you wanna do 236A if you do the ground version. But I don't really do that, so I'm not used to it. Oh, you can do that? You can cancel a successful, a successful DP into whatever with Elizabeth? That's cool. And Mew has to do so much. For all his work here. Will it kill? It is Elizabeth, so probably. This is Maz B. That's my cross combo. That's the my cross combo for it. I'm too lazy to do a real combo. Oh, this is gonna be a lot. Should I spend the meter? I'm gonna say nah. Oh shit. Oh shit. I panicked. Doesn't matter. Alright. Nice. Alright, will we see the Hilda? I like the Yuki Koa Akatsuki matchup, because you can do that. Damn, I almost passed through all that. Uh oh. Yeah, I like the Yukiko Akatsuki matchup a lot. There's so much stuff I can parry in this matchup. Yumi didn't really do too much there though. Oh, it's gonna work. That's fine. Oh, it's not fine. And you can get so many, whatever they're called. You gonna kill? Nah. Oh, I tried to parry there, or push block it. Always a good way to get out, just do that. It wasn't looking so good before. We can get a nice comeback here. We can definitely come back here. Oh shit. I jumped back off after the homing. I could've just landed and never been it though. Let's try this again, except keep Akatsuki alive this time. Oh shit, the auto combo. Oh shit, I got hit by like the very tip of that. Wait, I got hit? Wait. Oh shit. Where's my meter? I forgot I ran out of meter. Whoops. Also, I don't know why he's complaining when he's clearly playing in a one bar connection. It says it right there. Right, this time I won't get hit by the auto combo. Oh shit, that lasted so long. Oh, something happened there. Not sure what. Something happened. Should probably, not be in the corner, huh? Yeah, being in the corner, maybe not the best idea. Should have been out of the corner. Oh damn, this team lets you get a lot of fire meter. So that one super will just go. Oh, good start. This might kill Yukiko. If Akatsuki doesn't drop randomly, you know? Then it might kill Yukiko. Okay, I think he kinda gave up there. I don't know what that was about. Ooh, 75 wins. Nice. Double numbers. Now I just gotta get to 10,000. Or 999 and not forever. Wait, why am I over there? I don't even know why I'm over there. Oh shit. Wait, why is he over there? Let me get hired out. With this like 10k combo. Damn, did he do it? Yeah, I'm Ash Down, wake up. Oh shit. Oh nice, heart dropped out. Okay. Okay. I don't think he actually knows how to play Yuumi here. Well, I guess as good a Yuumi as any. But damn. Alright, will we see the Hilda though? Is it time? Hilda Blake? I guess it counts. Hilda's on the team. Ooh, that's burst safe. Blake's one of those characters that does no damage, so... So it doesn't matter if I get hit really. Alright. Oh shit. That's off a 2 AA starter, so it's like... I do no damage. Ooh. And he just keeps going. Never stop. Never stops pushing buttons. I guess it worked. But now I know. Never gonna stop pushing buttons against my team. I should really just start Akatsuki again. Do round start B Tatsu. It's been working out the one time I did it. Oh, I don't even need a homing cancel there. Akatsuki just does it himself. He's probably gonna do the super, just to do some chips. But I'm waiting for the parry here. Or he'll just get hit. That's fine too. Getting hit is also an option. Doing a weird 2B from half screen and just whipping that and getting hit. Definitely an option there. Also, me throwing out love balls seems to be working pretty well. Not like Blake has a projectile or anything. I think it's pretty safe to throw out against Blake. Hilda, maybe not so much. He has that laser. Which is an actual laser in this game for some reason. Ooh. Yeah, I'm asking too. Interesting. That crossed up, wow. You see that? Aw, man. If I didn't push a button there, would have been fine. Gotta remember to, you know, let the parry go sometimes. But I have the habit of parrying something and then pushing a button afterwards. So I usually get hit by stuff like that. I mean, parrying something into a button is not a bad idea though. Most of the time it works. But sometimes, like that right there, it does not work. Oh shit, Akatsuki's still there? Akatsuki's still going apparently. Oh shit, I jumped back into it. Her DP is too slow. You know I'm doing Tatsu. Oh, nice. Never mind. It could have just killed with the assist. Oh shit, I tried to hit Hilda. Oh shit, I crossed up. Damn, cross up in the corner. Alright, so let me confirm my combos here. That might help a little bit. I didn't expect to get that hit with the Katsuki though. I gotta say. So that just came out of nowhere. Oh, it's jump cancel. Alright, 5A jump cancel. Good to know. Yeah, let me just tag Hart out, because he's not gonna do anything here. Put him to the corner. Hit him with a super. Never mind. Apparently that missed somehow. Ooh, that's cool. It missed. I mean, I don't have to really commit to anything here, so let me just tag back to Akatsuki. And do that. Do air B Akatsuki. Still good in the air too, what do you know? I mean, that kind of position I don't have to commit to anything at all. Akiris seems like the type of player that sort of just gives up when he's down to one character. I don't know what it is. It tells me that exactly, but that's just the feeling I get. He can't play without two characters. Okay, I'll take that, I guess. Alright, I don't know why he got hit there, but alright. Works for me, I'm not complaining. Alright, will we see his main team? Hilda and not Blake. And imagine playing Hilda Blake. And having to hit them like 20 times in a single game. Meanwhile, I'm over here with Hart Akatsuki, and I can kill each character in two hits. I didn't even need that burst aid. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. Whoops! Whoops!
Okay.
Oh shit. Okay. Man, always pushing buttons there. I'm not sure why I did that super. Maybe you expected some kind of active switch mix up. But in that situation, I'm just gonna call my assist and then do the unblockable. There's no reason to go for a real mix up there. I don't know what he's expecting. Yeah, look at this. 5,000 damage. That's a good combo. Ooh, nice. Cover that with the assist? That was smart. Oh shit. Alright. Are we just gonna get hit? Are we just gonna get hit? So I think what I gotta do more is try to convert off of Jumpy B Raw. You can get a super if you confirm it. Like, that's pretty much free. But you can also get a 4A like I do in the, you know, normal combo. But I don't really know the height and timing for that. So I don't really want to go for it most of the time, but I know it's possible. And I think that would really help me with my air-to-air confirms. Then again, after a jump BB, you get a safe jump anyway, so the setup might be better than getting the damage. Oh, kanji? Kanji? Alright. Kanji time. Interesting choice there. Not sure what's with the kanji pick. And let me test something out. I think Hearts 236A will beat Hilda 5A round start, but he's not playing Hilda round start, so ooh. Let me just get Hired out of here real quick. I don't need her on point right now. Oh, almost got the assist. Why doesn't that work? Why isn't this working? I guess I just gotta go with the 5AA combo. Yeah, I mistimed that. Oh shit, the low. Alright, this time I'm not gonna miss my DP punish. That might help a lot. This is a one bar connection. So, that link is a little harder than it should be. But I'll do my best, I'll keep it simple here. Like 5B in the 5A, 5B counter in the 5A as a Kasuki, should be a free combo. Shouldn't be an issue at all. But, seems a little bit tough in this connection. Alright, let me see if this works. Oh, he didn't do it. Well, I guess I'll never know. I don't know why he does that instead of just blocking and doing a real punish. It seems like it would be a good idea to just, you know, get a real punish on the super. Now Kanji's hitbox is really wide, so it makes that combo really easy. Oh shit. I don't know how that missed, but okay. Oh, so it looks like against Hilda, I don't even have to do the safe jump. I can just do meaty 2A and block. Alright, you know what, that's fine. I didn't realize it was that slow. But I don't even have to go for the safe jump. I can just do meaty 2A, and if it whiffs, then it whiffs. And I can just block the DP afterward. Good to know. Not safe against the super though, but whatever, safe against the DP. Oh shit. Nice sword leg. I mean, I don't really have to do anything right here. Oh, I mean, he does not do anything. All this health is recoverable life. Oh, whoops. That was weird, but okay. Alright, let's try this 2A tech. So Hilda moves forward during her DP, which sometimes makes it so I go around her. And it just whiffs. Now, that wasn't really intentional, that was an intentional bait on the DP there. It's just something that happened. Also, I don't know why he's switching teams so much, he just stick with what he knows. I definitely played a kanji or two, so I'm probably not gonna get gimmicked out by the kanji, so I don't know what he's playing with doing that. Also, damn, it's been 4.5 hours already, and I'm not taking a break at all. Just saying dehydrated tonight. Oh shit, meaty assist. What do you know? I wonder if he's gonna go for a reset. Oh, he didn't. Yeah. Oh shit. Gonna hit? Oh shit, it's not. Is it gonna kill? Maybe. Yeah, it'll probably kill. Then again, it doesn't kill the super. Nah, it'll kill. I thought I saw him do something there, but I guess he wasn't doing anything there. So I didn't really react to anything at all there. Alright, let me do this. Oh shit, the sweep beat my 236A round start. Oh shit. That's fine, because his assist is now recovering life even longer. I'll take that. He always bursts that, so I figure he's gonna burst it there too. Every time I do the homing around into low, he always bursts. So that was like a really obvious one there. Nice anti-air. Oh shit. It clashed the burst, but Hilda's burst is weird, so it didn't work there. Will it kill? Probably, it's Hilda. Yeah, Curse seems like the type of guy that will not respect anything the opponent is doing. Even if it's getting them killed. Like that. Like, I know you gotta do something to try and challenge it, but there's a point where you gotta stop. Also, damn, I'm thirsty. I'm really thirsty. Last one? Alright. You gonna bring out his main team? Probably the last one for me, too. Hey, finally. So we've seen his Hilda, we've seen his Elizabeth, now we get to see his Hilda and Elizabeth. So if he starts Hilda, we're gonna try and 2P6A round start. Oh! Will this hit? Oh, yes it will. Good call not bursting there. I gotta go. Oh shit, the last hit of Akatsuki's what's it called? Assist. Actually hit there. Like, that was optimal. I gotta figure out the timing for that, because it was really really good. Oh, it's been like the very last frame or something where I could do that. I don't know. Same round start again. I mean, maybe that's not fast enough. I thought I was. Sometimes that works, sometimes it doesn't. I'm not sure. Oh shit, I hit the persona? Alright. Probably could have got even more there, but... Whoa, shit. That looped around. He knows that doesn't work. Why is he doing it? Like, I played against his Elizabeth before, he knows that doesn't work. Alright, good games. I think I'm done too, that's a good way to go out, I would say. My head is throbbing, I have not had a drink in like 5 hours. Or food, or anything else, so... I think I'm done. Nah... Salty run back? Alright, one more. One more, I'll give him the salty run back. Yeah, I wouldn't want to go out like that either. I mean, unless it's me. Unless it's me winning, then I'd be like, yeah, I'm all over that. Yeah, I think this is real team here. I don't know, I'm saving it till the very end when I'm exhausted. Dehydrated and dying over here, but okay. Oh shit. I don't know what happened there. There was a whole bunch of stuff on the screen. Oh shit. I don't think that's plus. But it might be. I don't know. Alright, here's where it starts. Just gotta not drop anything. Might as well spend the meter. No, not to. Will he burst? That's the question of the day. Alright. He wanted one more, I gave him one more. I'll play the rest of the set out, but like... Damn, that's what you gotta do. Definitely. I'm dying though. Trying to stay hydrated. I'm not doing one more after this, is it? Not that bad. I don't have meter now either. That bit weird. Oh, do it again. Oh. Oh shit, how'd I not parry the mirror? You serious? Oh shit, that did a lot. He's fine playing a team that has damage. Nine's fine. What do you mean? Gee, Apos. He's fine now. No burst? Punish? I might as well get some damage here, right? Nah, that's a bad choice. A hit? Wow. Combo is still going. Alright, here's where it happens. Now here's where the magic happens. Oh, good games. I gave him one more, that was one more. And now we're at no more. That's it. We're done. I need some food, I need some water. I'm dying over here, so I am going to stop. We're done. No more. It hits meaty, so you can't really teleport out. I don't know what he's trying to do. I'm really dying. I'm really dying over here, so we're done.